Mr. Gilra, could you please talk a few words about the products and solutions that you offer to the technical textile plants?
Thanks. As you know, we are makers of cord clothing, and we have been into short staple spinning for quite a long time in India now. And at the same time, we also have another capacity where we can make all sorts of clothing for technical textiles, for flexible metallic applications, non-woven geotextiles, technical textiles, all the places. So we thought this is a growing segment in India, and we should be there since we have all the answers to all the questions. Okay. As far as carding goes.
And how big is your market in India for technical textiles, and what sort of potential do you see from this country?
I would say this is, for us to start with, we have a small share of the market right now, but we foresee a rapid growth in this field because very intelligent and very systematic brain work is going on in improving application of this area of this textiles into different segments of the industry, not only textiles, outside textiles. So we feel that this is the right time, we should get aggressively into this.
Okay.
Since we have capacity, we need to capitalize on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Within the technical textile industry, there are different segments.
Yes.
Which are the segments that you actually cater to, your company caters to?
Yes, that is a very good question. See, as we understand, there can be applications in all segments of textiles, technical textiles, wherever there is a carding taking place. We have had our customers in mattress makers, in geotextiles, in technical textiles, automotive textiles. So if there is a wire to be used on a machine of carding or combing, definitely we can be of service.
Fair enough. And have you participated at Techtextil before in your previous?
No, this is the first time we have come.
How
yes.
How is the response so far?
I would say it is very good, better than what we expected.
So you're quite happy?
We are very happy.
Again.
Yes, we are very happy.
Thank you so much.